In the old days, we'd stroll around the city, and the people we'd meet were our type. Ugly or pretty, flashy or dingy, generous or stingy, they were our type. We'd separate the brash type from the shy type, and the sweet type from the sour type. And your type mightn't be my type, but everybody was our type. And it was nice to stroll around the city, seeing human being after human being. Then one day someone came towards me. I stepped to the left, then to the right. I couldn't get past him. I looked at his face, and I didn't dare move. His whole manner was closed. I knew he'd disposed of one of our type and taken his place. And that's exactly the way the invasion began, of the creatures who are liquidating man. Who are these creatures? They are known as they. They walk with a radio clutched to one ear when they go to the park for some sun. They have hair like a brand new experimental product that comes two for the price of one. They have eyes the color of blubber and skin like warm foam rubber. They are known as they. They stand by a movie house, stare at the line, tell me who's ever seen them go in. They don't eat, they don't drink, but they swallow tiny pellets. They get nourishment through their skin. To look more like one of the masses, at night they wear dark glasses. They are known as they. When you answer a telephone, hello, hello, and there's only a click, it's one of them getting to know you better, and not a trick. They stand near the stock market, pass IOUs back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And their winter is like spring, is like summer, is like autumn. Going south is like going north. When they cry very clear drops of plastic, not real teardrops. Everybody knows they can't be real. Oh, another thing. They can't feel. They marry a mannequin dressed in a mink that they've stolen at night from a store. With a flick of the wrist, their mate is animated, and they always go back for more. They don't know the meaning of worry. They never sweat or hurry. They are known as they. They go to a city dump, pick out some parts by a process they've yet to reveal. And they add some ingredients. Whoopee, it's a baby! With a nervous system of steel. Plus a lifetime guarantee, dirt-proof, also love-proof, heart-proof, hurt-proof. They soon are known as they. With phony fingerprints on their gloves. Who's there? Who's there? They remove one of us. The coroner writes down natural causes. Why make a fuss? In daytime, their headlights are always turned on in case they meet a funeral parade. With their lips tightly shut, they can duplicate real laughter. When they smile, children grow afraid. They prefer anonymous faces and anonymous places, and hundreds spring up every day. Of that curious species of neutral he-she's known as they.